So your sincerity and your asking this question, how, just by asking the question, how can I advance, means that you're advancing. If someone's asking the question, how can I advance, it means they're advancing. Otherwise, they say, I'm doing fine. I'm doing good, and no one asks me how I'm doing because they don't want me to ask them in return. Because if they say, oh, how are you doing? How's your bhajan? And I say, well, I'm chanting one leg a day. They say, oh, I hope they don't ask me in return, how is my bhajan? They say, how's your bhajan? Oh, it's sometimes 16 rounds, sometimes 2. So no one much asks each other about what is your bhajan, what are you doing every day, what are you reading, what are you chanting? Because people aren't doing much themselves. So you're asking this question, you just do bhakti. Bhakti is the gift of Krishna. Krishna gave bhakti, and with bhakti he allows himself to be controlled. But you can only control Krishna. It's like he gave you bhakti, and by bhakti we can control Krishna. But we won't be able to control Krishna until our bhakti is pure and it's totally full of love and attachment and selflessness. So now we do more and more bhakti, and our bhakti becomes more pure and more attractive and acceptable to Krishna. Then he'll reveal himself. Firstly, how does God show himself to us? He shows in many intervals of time in a devotee's life and many different ways. The first way he shows himself is by his kripa roop. We become a kripa pacha, we become a form of his mercy. Krishna gives us mercy. Pramanda brahma tekon bhagivan jeev, guru krishna prasade pai bhakti latavij. Jivas are wandering everywhere. Abrahma bhuvana loka, puna arvatin arjuna. From the highest planet, brahma loka, down to pata loka, jivas are born and die and born and die and born and die and die, take birth and they die everywhere, eternally. This material world is eternal. We Buddha jivas, conditioned souls, have been eternally here. And parallel, running on the same eternal time forever and ever, is a spiritual world. So we're here and that's there. So somehow, by his own unlimited free will, Krishna chooses, or Bhagavan chooses. That's why even the Bible, I remember, and even different people, different religious groups have this idea, the chosen few, that means there's thousands of people go by, but one person wins a lottery. Lakhs and lakhs of people try. So chosen few means chosen by God, where all the creation is maintained and manifested and sustained by God. But sometimes he decides, okay, this one I'll liberate. So that means you saw God. You got his mercy. God is mercy.